Hi guys, so I should start doing this. Like, I never use my ring light in the kitchen, and the lighting is always bad, and it's at night. I have a horrible headache. Why don't we start a video? Like, just get right into it. Anyways. This is the start of a new vlog, and I thought I should just start it here because I won't. If I don't start, I won't start. Like, I don't know if that makes sense. If I just don't start filming, I'll just keep saying, I'll film, I'll film, I'll film, and let moments pass by. So, this is going to be a vlog. I received a package. My brain's tired. I have to cook. It's almost 8. I just got back from school. I have to cook. I have a horrible headache. I have work to do. I have a test to study for. Okay, I'm back, and I just read a part of the brief that comes, and it said they don't want an unboxing video. Like, they don't care a damn. But to be quite honest, full disclosure, I'm going to show you. I haven't opened the box yet, but I already used Bramley Magnolia oil. This is what makes this even more exciting. Let me bring it. You see, I already used the Bramley Magnolia oil, and so this one, it's so exciting. The box looks like, don't mind the background. Okay, let me take. I don't know if it's the cap or what, and I don't want to remove it because my hair is probably flat, and yeah, this probably has been long. My head is... Let me take pictures. I'll see you guys probably when I'm cooking. So, I haven't updated y'all in a while. Number one, leave my hair alone. I had it under a cap, so please leave it alone. Number two, I'm too lazy and too hungry and too tired to change first and before I speak to you alone. So, I had a test today, and I needed comfort food. Not necessarily because of today, but I've been craving sushi for probably 3 months now. Surely I deserve it. I like these. I do. I got them. They turn on. And then I got some juice. I'm trying to take a break from Coke. But let's dig into the sushi. I don't know their names, so please, I eat them. I don't know their individual names. I just know what I like. So I dipped this one in soy sauce. The thing is, I am probably going to annoy myself with the chewing sounds when I'm editing this. I'm going to be so annoyed, so irritated. This one is too thick, mommy. So I'm like, pouring the soy sauce on it. Why is it so good? This might seem like it isn't much, guys, but with the way this glass is built, my skin is suffering. I don't know if I got a scar like this. That's how you know my skin is suffering. It's suffering, literally. So because I was literally out, I had no face wash, moisturizer was out. I was using my sunscreen now. And now my sunscreen is out. I'll get sunscreen another time. I swear, buy this face cream on my life. This face cream, and it's about 70 bucks. It has, the reason why I took this range specifically, I probably would have hammered myself in Neutrogena, is it has salicylic acid and hyaluronic acid, both in one. And then this is a spot gel, blemish gel, whatever you put it on your actual blemishes. It says to work within 3 days. You start seeing it work within 3 days. This one says within 7 days. So, yeah. It's almost 9. I'm not gonna do anything interesting, so I'm gonna end this vlog here. I can't believe this is what I vlogged today. I'm not serious. Hi guys, I woke up a while ago. I was just busy showering and stuff. And then now I'm just having bread and chicken. Make sure I go for class. Sure. So I'm dying my hair, carrying a blonde. I don't know if it's gonna work the way I want it to because my hair is already red. Put the faith in the friend. Let's talk about the lighting. Don't mind this situation as well. You have to do what you have to do. I think it's time. What did I say? Tell me why my hair is half blonde, half pink, or a kiss of mine. Okay guys, so this is my hair. It's not bad, but it's not what I wanted, you know. So there's that. Look at my skin glowing. Don't worry, in a few weeks, all these marks will not have necessarily disappeared, but will be fainter. Maybe in a week or so. My hair is actually growing. With all that I've put it through, I am shocked, but I'm in a good way. My skin is literally growing. Anyways, let me finish up cleaning, get dressed so I can go get groceries. Let me just quickly show you guys how I look. Nothing hectic, just for ambiance. So, damn, I haven't spoken in a minute. I've been trying to fix this hair. It's still not how I wanted to look, but it's what we are dealt with right now, so we have to work with it. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, babe, to become part of the family. The familiar, and yeah. See you in my next video. Bye.